We now know that two people are dead after a shooting in Haysville. This happened around noon in the 300 block of South Grover. That's near 61st and Seneca. Haysville police forced their way into a home, and that's when they found two men dead. No other information is being provided at this time.
One person.